here's a schedule for breastfeeding, the introduction of solids, and sleep for a 6-month-old baby. 7 a.m. feed, sleep from 9:30 to 11. 11 a.m. feed, followed by a vegetable puree, then a nap. 3 p.m. feed, then a fruit puree, followed by a nap from 6 to 7. 7 p.m. feed, then rice or corn cereal mixed with breast milk. Put your baby down to sleep then from about 8:30 to 11, and at 11 p.m., give your baby the top-off feed.